a bad day. It started when Bonnie denied me my Silas-like immortality.
Of course, because Captain Pierce can't be happy with good old vampire caliber immortality.
I never had a graduation, a prom, or, you know, a life, but you did. You have everything. And it's not because you're a good little girl who deserves happiness. It's because you stole mine. I stole your happiness? You killed my brother. I'll admit, that was nasty.
That's a choice of whether you want to be a vampire or not. Would always be yours.
Bye-bye, little girl.